Well, the design for Park Lane really started with a site. I mean, a particularly unique site, especially for a downtown location. To have a quarter of a mile of oceanfront site, in essence, addressing both the ocean and the land, it's right in front of you. And with it being such a long horizontal site, you have a strong connection to it. And so I think in starting to look at the project and starting to consider the site, it was that connection to the ocean and to the land that seemed like the unique opportunity here.
We've taken a high rise and essentially laid it on its side. And when you do that, now you're not 12 or 15 stories in the air, you're really only one or two or maybe three stories removed from a great garden environment. The building was inspired by the rice terraces that you see all over Asia, how it steps down and kind of gracefully connects with the park across the street and the ocean beyond. And what we tried to do is to make sure that within that context of that wonderful stepping building, that there were plenty of opportunities for indoor-outdoor spaces.
I think the architecture is so strong at Park Lane, and the concept for Park Lane is phenomenal. That's one of the reasons when we were asked, we jumped in to help with the interior design. The magic that we will create here is not going to be available anyplace else. It's a very Hawaiian style of living, very indoor-outdoor, and we've carried that same kind of subtle theme throughout the interiors.
We wanted the landscape to penetrate inside to the interior so that you felt you had almost a home among the trees or a home among the sky. And so we opened up all of the views. We created large expanses of lanais. All of the doors open up. There's a feeling of graciousness and open environment to just be able to walk on into the kitchen, walk out into your living room, and out onto your lanai. There's a seamless transition between interior and exterior.
The lifestyle of Hawaii is one that is very different from the mainland, a little more casual. And Hawaii's weather allows people to basically live outdoors. When we had family gatherings, most of the time it was outdoors, sitting down and talking story. Hawaii's weather just lends itself to that, and with the breezes, it's perfect.
I think it's a very, very unique type of community here in the middle of this urban environment. It's a place that will feel like a respite from that very hectic lifestyle that has become living in Honolulu.
The location is such an ideal location, but it's also in a metropolitan hub. You know, you've got the connection to the mall behind you, and then when you arrived home, that you felt it was a place for you, your soul, to recharge and really gather that energy of the land and put it back into yourself. I think that the residences are a gift to the next generation. This is something that is not a temporary purchase or a temporary place to be. It is a home that they're going to be able to pass down to their family. And that was something that we took to heart when we designed the residences and all the amenity spaces as well.
There's no question in my mind that Park Lane is a beautifully crafted community and will have lasting value as a result of that lovingness that went into it.